Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to tell you about a great ICO, Luma, providing access and education for next billion people on the blockchain. Luma is the first institutional grade cryptocurrency exchange dedicated to the emerging markets in Asia. Sign up for whitelist. This is the structure they implement in their exchange. The rise of cryptocurrency in emerging Asia, the next frontier of blockchain technology and digital currency. Emerging markets across South Asia and Asian represent over 25% of world's population and account for over half of total world growth. The first moving markets are considered the next frontier of blockchain technology and digital currencies globally. Bitcoin trading growth 2017 5,522 million, 2016 775 million, and 2015 29 million only. Across India, Philippines, Indonesia, Thailand, Malaysia, USD. Bitcoin trading growth in 2017. Philippines issued legal framework for cryptocurrency 2017. Cryptocurrency data is published exchange volume. These are the very high volume is currently going. India is very big volume. Reason at glance. 1.1 billion people online. 60% of next billion entrants will come from this region. 12 markets led by India, world's fastest growing economy. 6.5 GDP growth. Emerging Asia GDP will grow at around 6.5% over 2018-19. What the issue? As interest and participation in the crypto markets have sharply increased, so have the frustrations with the current offering available in the emerging Asian market today. After listening to the experience of customers using current offering across these market, will identified key issues: lack of local liquidity, large spreads, and lack of competitive pricing across payers. Platform usability, high friction point across KYC, user interface, trading tools, and tokens offering creates barrier to adoption. Customer experience, cumbersome onboarding process, and poor customer support leave customer looking for better options. Introducing Luma, the first institution-grade cryptocurrency exchange built for newcomers and pros across the emerging market in Asia. Thank you for watching my video. For more information, I will tell you next video all about.